Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be filming a very requested video. This is actually like my most popular video on my channel, like, and it's been my most popular video for actually a while now, and it is a what's in my rhythmic gymnastics bag. A lot of you guys really liked watching that video and have been asking for updates because it's pretty old, and it's helped me like gain more subscribers that are a part of rhythmic gymnastics, and I think that's really cool. So I thought that I could do an update and then also use this video to reach out to you guys and let me know what kind of gymnastics videos you want me to do. So before we get started with this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below any videos you would like to see, especially gymnastics related ones, and I will do them for you. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a video. And yeah, without any further ado, let's find out what's in my rhythmic gymnastics bag. So the bag that I'm currently using is this really big one, which I got when I went to Austria, and I traded with this man from the Portuguese team because he liked my bag, so I got his, and I really love the size of this bag. It's big enough to fit everything that I need. This bag has different compartments. It has this bottom compartment, which is meant for like shoes, but I don't use them for shoes. Then the small pocket and the big pocket. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and start with the small pocket. So the first thing in the small pocket, I just have this ball pump, and it's not really like branded, it's made in Taiwan, but I just use this to help inflate or deflate my ball, because I actually like using a very soft, almost flat ball, because all of my like ADs and like stuff like that, they all work like really well with a flat ball, so I have that. The next, I have a pair of Venturelli soft shape toe shoes, and these are the exact same toe shoes that the Averina twins use. Like, these actually came with pictures of them, and I was just like really excited, and like I posted about them on my story, and they reacted to my story, and I kind of freaked out a little bit. I'm like a bit of a fangirl for them. So the next thing here, I have my AirPods so that I can listen to music either when I'm warming up or listen to my routine music whilst I'm training. The next, I have my ribbon, and this ribbon is a Pastorelli ribbon, and it is blue, black, and purple. I've like always wanted to get this ribbon. You can kind of see like the change in color, and then it changes to like this blue color. I just don't want to unroll the whole thing. Then the last thing in this pocket, I have toe socks, and I don't know what brand these are either, but I like using these for training, and then I actually competed with these like twice, and I love these. They really help me like turn. Now we're gonna move into the most interesting pocket, and this is the big pocket. So the first thing that you see in here are these knee pads, and these are just black Joma knee pads. I got these from school to use for volleyball because I play volleyball, but then I also use them for rhythmic. So then I have one set of knee pads for two different things, so killing two birds with one stone. The next, I have my Alpha Clinic Kinesio tape, and I use this to tape my ankles because my ankles are completely retarded. The next, I have my leg warmers, and these are just Pastorelli leg warmers, and they just look like this. I just use these because right now it is like the end of winter, so because it was like cold, I needed them to keep my calf muscles warm. The next, I have this stretching band, and it is from Domios. It's like a Croatian sports brand. My friend Maya got it for me. The next, I have this rope, and it is a black and green rope, so the by the knots it is black and then transitions into green, and this rope is from Pastorelli, and I don't have a rope routine because I am a senior, so I just use this to like warm up. Then I have the actual ribbon that I'm gonna compete with, and this is in a Pastorelli ribbon winder, and it is just a red Pastorelli ribbon, and it's just a standard red ribbon. Then over here I have one Venturelli club, and it's the silver one. I taped it with like yellow here, but basically my other one broke, and I was training with broken clubs for like 6 months. And then I finally got a new set of clubs, but I'm keeping this working one in case my new one snap, I have a spare club. But then over here are my actual clubs, so I'm using both of them. And they're just the black and pink Venturelli clubs, and I really love these. I love the color. Venturelli clubs are just so nice. My handling feels so good with them, and I just like love them so much. Honestly, I just want to be a part of the Venturelli fam. Vent fam. If you guys want to help me out, send this video to Venturelli. Then next I have my new Reuben stick, and this is also from Mentorelli, and this is almost the same stick that the Averina twins use. I know Dina uses the one that has yellow to pink, but then I got the one that goes yellow to orange. I saw Arena using it, so I think I have the same stick as Arena, but this is a neon pink Sasaki stick, and I'm just keeping it. This stick really has stuck with me through a lot. And the last thing in this pocket is my ball, and this is a brand new ball. You guys know I used to have my famous moon ball, my silver one, but now I have a new one, and it is in this Pastorelli bag, and it's just a black and silver Pastorelli bag. But my ball is, you guessed it, Venturelli, and it is just the purple sparkly metallic Venturelli ball. I love this color so much, and it goes with like my routine a lot, and it feels so good, and I don't know, I'm just so excited to use this and to compete with it. And Venturelli, please just let me be a part of your family. Now we're gonna move on to the bottom pocket, and this is like the last section of my bag. So the first thing that I have is my no brand rope here, just in case, I don't know, maybe someone needs a spare rope, I can give them this rope to use for like warming up or whatever. But yeah, I have two ropes. Then here I have my back warmer, and my back warmer is from Chacot. Basically, I just have a back warmer that I use because also keeps your back warm, and because it was winter, I kind of needed to keep my back warm. The next I have my old ribbon, and it was just a white Sasaki ribbon, and right now it's not white anymore. Then I have a tennis ball because I don't have a foam roller, so this works really well to roll out your feet and also roll out your hamstrings, because my hamstrings do get really tight sometimes. Then I have a blue bear band, and right now it's like tied up in like a weird way because I use it for like calf exercises. Then last but not least, I have these ankle weights, and they're also from Domios. I really don't know how to pronounce that, but this is from Maya again. She gave me hers. Mine were like really heavy. They were like 3 kgs per leg, and these ones are 1 kg per leg, so now it's like it's more moderate, if that makes sense. So that's basically everything that's in the bag, but we cannot finish this video without me showing you my hoops. But yeah, basically I have two hoops because you just never know what will happen. So my first hoop is just this color, it's blue, but it changes colors from like greeny, sometimes purple. And yeah, I just haven't taped this part because this is where it's Pastorelli written, and you need that to show when you go compete internationally. And then my second hoop is a different color. It's like a pearly color that changes to like a light bluey and pinky purpley color. And again, over here, I haven't taped it here as well, so that you can see the approval sign. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below any videos you want to see. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And I know this video was like, Tayeza paying to be in the Venturelli fam for like 20 minutes straight, but I hope you guys enjoy it. I just actually genuinely like their stuff. But besides that, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. She talking the noise, take it out in with the dump. Oh, I talk on the phone. After we fuck in the morning, she wake up, she wear on my clothes. She always be calling my phone, she always be stealing my clothes. Yeah. Asking me how does it feel when you know you go buy at the store. Yeah.